Hello, and welcome to our Credit Care YouTube channel. My name is Ian, and I'm happy you've joined us today. Our goal is to reach Canadians with credit questions or challenges. By sharing good credit information, we want you to know fixing your credit is within reach. Struggling with credit can make you feel frustrated, helpless, anxious, or angry. If you don't know what to do or have tried without results in the past, this often results in ignoring your credit or just giving up. The good news is, no matter what your current credit situation, it can be fixed and you can have good credit. Through our videos, we want to help you reach your credit goals by providing you with information, strategies, and ideas to help you form a plan for your credit success. As we share information, we will let you know how Credit Care may be a perfect fit for your credit rebuilding strategy. Every trip starts with the first step. Congratulations, as you're already underway. Let's go. The topic of today's post is paying off your credit too early. When we talk about this, we are talking about time. There are several ways that time affects credit and credit score, but we will discuss more about this shortly. What do we mean when we say too early, and how does this affect your credit score? Before we go on, it is important to keep in mind in this video, when we talk about time, we are doing so only as it relates to building your credit. We refer to this as the credit pie, and what it represents is the different factors that combine to make up your credit score. There are two areas that relate directly to time, and they are your payment history and your credit history. As you can see, combined, these two make up a whopping 50% of your credit score. As a significant amount of your score is generated as a result of time, it only makes sense to really understand this so you can get your best results. Time is the key to your credit. A lot of people who contact us want to be able to fix their credit right now. Depending on your individual credit situation, there can be some items on your credit bureau that fixing can have a more immediate effect, but that is a topic for another day. For this video, we are looking at paying off credit too early and how this relates directly to the credit history piece of the credit pie. The longer you are on the credit bureau, the better. While you have active credit that is being paid well, you get the benefit of that trade line. This is where your credit history and payment history are tied together. There is a common misconception that getting a loan and paying it off right away is the best way to build credit, and this is simply not the case. Paying off early hurts your score in three ways. One, it limits the history that shows on your credit report. Two, it doesn't showcase your ability to manage your credit over a longer period of time. And three, closing a trade line ends the monthly reporting, and that is so important to building your credit score. So why do people pay out credit too early? From our experience, there are two main reasons. Number one, as we mentioned, is not knowing the amount of influence time has on building credit. Now that we know paying off a loan right away doesn't work to build our credit, we can look at some strategies to avoid that pitfall. The second is wanting to avoid the cost of interest. This is a legitimate concern, as often when someone has challenged credit, the interest rates on a loan may be 25% or higher. Over time, this can add up to a significant amount of money paid in interest. So what can we do? Now we understand some of the time issues, what should you be considering when thinking about paying off a higher interest loan, knowing it'll end the positive monthly reporting to the credit bureau? Here are a few potential options. You could keep the loan. This is an option to just keep it, so you continue to get the credit benefits of having the loan reporting. However, this is by far your most expensive option, and there are some better solutions available to you. Refinancing. You may be able to refinance your loan. Depending on how long you've had the loan and what other positive credit you have reporting, you may have improved your score enough to be able to qualify for a lower interest rate. Depending on how much better the new rate is, this could be an option. Use Credit Care. A great way to stop paying the high interest of the existing loan would be to pay off the loan and join Credit Care. This will allow you to continue building your credit at the lowest possible cost while also building a savings account. There are many options available to you, but imagine if you could make the same or lower monthly payment, and instead of paying a bunch of interest, most of your payment was going into a savings account. If this sounds like where you are now or you need help getting here, reach out to us. We want to be part of your credit success. If you have any questions about today's video or there is a topic you'd like us to cover, let us know by either leaving a comment in this video or emailing us at help@creditcare.ca. You can also visit our website where you will find more information about understanding credit as well as a library of credit articles and videos. If you enjoyed today's video, it would help us reach more people if you click the like button and subscribe. Please share this video if you have a friend who could benefit from the information. Thank you, and see you at our next video.